The LUMIX S-Series cameras have some pretty amazing video features, but one thing that confuses folks is how I access the PASM controls when I'm shooting video. Oftentimes, they use the PASM settings on the top of the camera, thinking that's going to give them manual and M mode for video. In reality, you're always auto video in the PASM on the mode dial. What you need to do is you need to put the camera into the creative video mode in order to be able to access PASM or M control. So once we're in the creative video mode, next we want to do is go either to the menu to access PASM control, top tab, top page, which is called Image Quality 1, exposure mode. Select this, and there's where PASM are for video. Or we can access it from the queue menu, or what we call the quick menu. Press this button. The top left option is the PASM. Simply roll your thumb here, or you could touch PASM to change the exposure mode. And that's how you access PASM control in video mode for the S-Series cameras.